Hi, this is Richard Ortiz with The Fighter's Voice. Voiceography at its finest. Every fighter has a voice, and so does Madeira's own Bryan the Lion Lua. He's here in Fresno, California. He's going to be the next big thing, is what I'm hearing. But enough said, I'm going to hand the mic over to the champ. How's it going, Bryan?
Good, and yourself? I'm just happy to be here, and, you know, in a big event like Jose's right now, and March 17 coming up for his world title, it just means a lot for him, you know, winning that. And hopefully one day that'll be my step, following his footsteps, you know. So I'm excited for Jose. I'm just, you know, I'm putting in those rounds in the gym and just staying focused and hoping the best for Jose. And hopefully one day I'll become a world champion just like him.
You know, I'm saying this real fast. You're a fan of Jose, but you know what? Jose is a fan of Bryan Lua. I mean, that's on the record. I mean, he said it himself. How does that make you feel?
No, like I said it before, it just it makes me feel special, especially coming from Jose, a world-class fighter and an Olympian. You know, he means a lot for me because he was the one that opened the doors with Top Rank, and he was actually one that signed me, so it just means a lot, and he's a great person, and I appreciate everything he's done for the community and for everything around, you know, the Water Coalition, everything that he's done. It's just great, and I hope one day I just follow his footsteps.
It's a wrap here in Fresno, California. Thumbs up for Richie.